the path that we walk most days is the very path that Carpenter and also lots of his friends, you know, people like Ian Forster, Siegfried Sassoon, William Morris, who were all visiting him, were walking from Dore and Totley Station to Carpenter's place, living the simple life, because he became a bit of a guru himself, at Millthorpe. So that very path is that path that he was walking. I've got my allotment just off that path now, and it's just below St George's Farm, where before he moved to Millthorpe, Carpenter helped out. But I've always been interested in allotments because of that, because people do their own thing on them. It's a bit of anarchy, really, isn't it? I mean, the council have these rules about what you're supposed to do and what you're not supposed to do on allotments, but people do their own thing. I'm very involved in the campaign in Sheffield against the widespread tree felling. So lots and lots of stuff, you know, from writing and making a nuisance of myself, but also, you know, going out there, being on lookout, standing under trees when men with chainsaws arrive, things like that. You know, I have always believed that people's connection with place is really important emotionally. That connection with soil, you know, when you're gardening, you have this very intimate connection. There's that connection through my legs and my feet and my hands. It is an intimate thing, and I think you do start to think, well, I certainly start to think differently about sort of life and growth and seasons and cycles and what's around you. You know, it's lovely up there as well, you know, you can always hear birds up there, and you get to know where they are. You get that very intimate connection with, you know, I know a sparrowhawk nests up there, or whatever.